A good share, no problem. Hug a guest, this Friedaber musica, and at home, please dance at home. Yes, okay. What something? Sorry, I have to get used again to the my music is on. Hope you dance. It's an easy dance to follow, even if you don't know it. I want to continue with Kumu Nale from Avner Naim. That's a classic one too, and I'm sure everybody knows that dance. Kumu Nale. Let's do the music. Musica.
Thank you. היום האמר רוחנו לא שבר היינו כחולמים צפינו למחר זימרנו אז מתון הוא עלינו ממשכנות העבר סוף לנדודים וקץ לסבלותינו
That was Kumunale. Let's do continue. How are you at home? Everything is okay. That's another classic one from Rivka Sturman. This dance was, of course, choreographed after the Six-Day War, when Israel entered in the Sharm el-Sheikh, in the Red Sea. It's a beautiful dance, quiet. You can relax for Sharm el-Sheikh. Rivka Sturman.
גדול הוא הלילה ולך מחייך חזרנו עם בוקר אל שארם א-שייח עברנו בלילה בים ובהר ובאנו עם בוקר אל תוך המיצר חזרנו עליכם תירנו סנפיר אותם השמיים מעל לבבך מיצר ים ומים עד שרם במים ספינות דייגים יורד לו הערב מביא עוד חלום מביא על המים תקווה לשלום
dance remind me a lot when after the war, 60 days war in Israel. I remember when I started dancing in 67, I started dancing. And I remember we were dancing that dance. That is a great, great, great souvenir about this time. And I would like to continue now the dance. I choreographed a long time ago already Simchat Yerushalayim. You see, yes, Simchat Yerushalayim. It's a Hasidic dance. It's Mordechai Ben David. Aira, you remember that dance? When you were in Paris, remember we were teaching a workshop in Paris, Aira? Remember one day you were in Paris for a workshop?
Maurice?
Yes.
I remember when you came to Tel Aviv, to
yes.
Michael class.
Ah, yeah.
In Beta Sofer. Oh, that the Michael. First time that I saw the dance.
Yeah, Michael was
I think great. That it was in 83, something like that, 82.
1983, yeah, yeah. Yeah, Michel was crazy about that dance. He was dancing with his neck. With
I remember, in Beta Sofer, the first time that I saw the dance.
And when I was with Ira in Paris, we gave a workshop together in Paris, and I was teaching that dance. And Ira was teaching, no, it's Boy Malka, I think he was teaching this time. Okay, let's do Simchat Yerushalayim, Mordechai Ben David. Let's go.
Bishana hab birshalayim, bishana hab birshalayim, bishana hab birshalayim, birshalayim hab neya. Bishana hab birshalayim. Bishana haba birshalayim, birshalayim havnaya. 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 Bishana haba. Hab birshalayim, bishana hab birshalayim, bishana hab birshalayim, birshalayim hab neya. Bishana hab birshalayim, bishana hab birshalayim, bishana hab birshalayim, birshalayim hab neya. Bishana hab birshalayim. Birshalayim havnaya, Bishana haba birshalayim, Birshalayim havnaya, Bishana haba birshalayim, Birshalayim havnaya, Bishana haba birshalayim, Birshalayim havnaya.
Okay, Bishana Bab Yerushalayim. This recording was made by Menachem Menachem. I remember he made me a special recording with for the hand. When the clapping hands come from Be'er Sheva in the class of Yossi Aboav, Zichrono Levracha, there was clapping hands. I said, very nice. I said, Lamalo. Lona atso, please don't stop. Don't stop dancing. Moti el fasi, lona atso. Very nice dance from Moti, it's a classic one. Let's do.
Thank you.
I don't know if you saw my dog, Joya, she was doing the Russian dance.
Sometimes. Your dog seems to have this move of a tochus walk. I've never seen.
That's why. Yeah, it's the Russian.
Yes, it's excellent. It's an amazing step.
I want to continue.
I think Joya wants out now. No, she's at the door.
Okay, let's try to do. Okay, before the next one, I want to go to the next one already. Eli Latagam from Yaron Ben Simchon. This dance was choreographed maybe a few years ago. Eli Latagam from I made a mistake.
Ha'agam.
Ha'agam, but it's not.
No, it's not my man.
It's Yaron Ben Simchon.
Correct.
Sorry for that. Sorry, Yaron.
Okay, you just misspelled it and gave the wrong choreographer, but otherwise it was perfect.
Eliat Agam, okay?
And your dog, Maurice, your dog is scratching the door.
Oh, dog. Hey,
dog, my bed. What this dog wants, this dog gets.
You see, she danced half an hour, and she would like to be paid 2 hours. I know her. She always she billed me all the time, three times the price.
I'm gonna hire her to be my agent.
Okay, let's do Eli Latagam from Hayaron Ben Simchon, who I have been Montreal at least two times in the camp, in our camp. Let's do from Yaron. Nice dance. Okay, now, before to invite Diane and Ronnie, and before to invite Eli, I want to do one more dance myself. It's a dance from this year, from Gadi Biton, Imrak Tatskimi, the singer is Yoram Gaon. Very nice dance, very, very, very simple. When I was in Israel last January, I was dancing that dance with Yaron Elfasi. In this class, in this beautiful class. And we learned that dance during the summer when you could dance together. We were lucky at this time. But now let's do it. Imrat Taskimi.
מישהו מוכן לנוע בשבילך אם רק תסכימי מה שלא יקרה יהיה לך טוב יותר מישהו מוכן ללכת לצידך אם רק תסכימי אם רק תפסיקי למהר הכוכבים ייפלו עלייך אם רק תסכימי גם הירח מעצמו ירד רוחות טובות יבואו רק אלייך ישבו על צווארך או אם רק תסכימי גם הירח מעצמו ירד גם הירח מעצמו ירד מישהו מוכן לנוע לצידך אם רק תסכימי מה שלא יקרה יהיה לך קל יותר מישהו מוכן לגעת בליבך אם רק תסכימי אם רק תרשי לו לדבר הכוכבים ייפלו עלייך אם רק תסכימי גם הירח מעצמו ירד רוחות טובות יבואו רק אלייך ישבו על צווארך אם רק תסכימי גם הירח מעצמו ירד גם הירח מעצמו ירד הכוכבים ייפלו עלייך אם רק תסכימי גם הירח מעצמו ירד רוחות טובות יבואו רק אלייך ישבו על צווארך אם רק תסכימי גם הירח מעצמו ירד גם הירח מעצמו ירד
אם רק תסכימי, it's a very lovely dance, not difficult to dance it. And now, just before, I just want to see, before to invite Diane and Ronnie, and I saw Diane, Ira wife too. I say hello to Diane. Ira, your wife is here too. Hi. Let's see. The gallery view like that. I have a, Okay, now everybody here in front of me. I say Marlene Berman. Hello, Marlene. Hey, Hannah from Israel. Very nice to see you here. Nina. Hi, Nina. Galaxy J7 Star with a nice dog, white dog. Wow, beautiful dog. Woohoo. Gila Aslan. Hello. Francine from Belgium. Yes, she's always with us. Gladys, Montreal. Yeah, Gila. Jason, we say hello. Michel Levy, hello. Who is here? Owa Brown, Adina Poulter, Jan Litwak from Montreal, from my group in the synagogue, yes. And who else? Before to continue the program. Of course, okay, Shalom is here too today. And Owa Brown, Susan Gray, hello Susan. Sarah from Montreal from our dance class. Heidi, Arlene Porat, hello Arlene. Bonnie from Montreal, hello. And Jean-Pierre from Paris. Okay, on va continuer. I'm going to, okay, Diane, you get your computer sound.
I'm to share. Hi everybody, hi Ellie. Nice of you to join us. We really appreciate it.
Okay,
and we're going to do two dances before we meet you.
Yes, you're going to do Shorashim from Israel Shiker, and you are going to do a beautiful dance from Shmuley Govari, Medinat Soeret. That is something incredible dance. And Shorashim, that's a classic one. Thank you, Diane. We follow you.
שורשי אם תשאלי לי אם צעירים הינם היום או עתיקים עוד ירוקים השורשים אנא הביני אך עתיקים המה מאוד ומוצקים
גם לא חקרתי בספרים ולא דרשתי למשל אם תשאלי לי אם צעירים הינם היום או עתיקים עוד ירוקים השורשים התאמיני בואי עתיקים הם המאוד גם מוצקים והם דבורים היתר באדמותיים בהר בעמק במרחב ובמדבר והם שותים בצים עולם את כל מימיים והם גם ארוכים היתר אל המחר שורשים דרכי אבות שורשים כל השבטים שורשים שורשי משני שלמה שורשי בנביאים שורשי בירושלים נזהרים בוקר טוב לכו מדינתנו הגיע הזמן להתעורר שיבוא השלום עלינו נשמח יותר מה יהיה כאן אין איש יודע סוערת ממשלה רק מדברת הם יושבים למעלה וצוחקים עלינו בפנים עוזרים רק לטייקונים מחלקים להם ז'יטונים מהכסף שחסכנו לדירה כל החיים אז עד מתי אנחנו שוב נפעל אצלם בפח העם כבר התייאש והוא דורש מהפך צריך מנהיג אמיץ שישנה את המצב שלא פוחד ולא מקפל את הזנה מדינה סוערת ממשלה רק מדברת הם יושבים למעלה וצוחקים עלינו בפנים עוזרים רק לטייקונים מחלקים להם ז'יפונים מהכסף שחסכנו לדירה כל החיים אז עד מתי אנחנו שוב נפעול אצלם בפח העם כבר נתייאש והוא דורש מהפך צריך מנהיג אמיץ שישנה את המצב שלא פוחד ולא מקפל את הזנה מאכילים אותנו קש משנה לשנה וכלום לא השתנה אמרו לנו שמצאו בים גז אך שום דבר בינתיים לא זז גם על האוויר שאתה נושם עוד תשלם מדינה סוערת ממשלה רק מדברת הם יושבים למעלה וצוחקים עלינו בפנים עוזרים רק לטייקונים מחלקים להם ז'יטונים מהכסף שחסר ולדירה כל החיים אז עד מתי אנחנו שוב נפעול אצלם בפח העם כבר התייאש והוא דורש מהפך צריך מנהיג אמיץ שישנה את המצב שלא פוחד ולא מקפל את הזנב בוקר טוב לכו מדינתנו הגיע הזמן להתעורר שיבוא השלום עלינו נשמח יותר אמרו לנו שמצאו בים גז אך שום דבר גם על האוויר שאתה לא שמעוד תשלם מדינה סוערת ממשלה רק מדברת עוזרים רק לטייקונים מחלקים להם ז'יטונים מהכסף שחסר ולדירה כל החיים אז עד מתי אנחנו שוב ניפול אצלם בפח העם כבר התייאש והוא דורש מהפך צריך מנהיג אמיץ שישנה את המצב שלא פוחד ולא מקפל את הזנה מדינה סוערת ממשלה רק מדברת הם יושבים למעלה וצוחקים עלינו בפנים עוזרים רק לטייקונים מחלקים להם ז'יטונים מהכסף שחסכנו לדירה כל החיים מתי אנחנו שם ניפול אצלם בפח העם כבר מתייאש והוא דורש מהפך צריך מנהיג אמיץ שישנה את המצב שלא פוחד ולא מקפל את הזנב
Finally, thank you, Diane Roni. It's a crazy and beautiful dance from Shmuley Govari. Yes.
And now we need a break. So we'll see you in a few. I'm looking forward to talking to Eli. Thank you.
But you did a dance. great dancers.
That is my dancer. Wow. See, Diane and Ronnie.
Yes,
the best dancers.
Yes.
Tell me, Eli, now it's your turn. It's your turn. Do you know, Eli? For me, it's a great honor to. First of all, I want to ask David if he wants to put you close to me, because now your little windows upstairs on the top of the house.
he is spotlighted. You're sharing the spotlight.
Oh, yes. Oh, okay. No, okay, because speaker view, I see Diane and me. I don't see Eli. I don't know. Okay, no problem. Eli, it's really a great honor to invite you today in our Zoom dance session. You see? And Eli, I really consider you like a great Israeli choreographer. You bring a lot in Israeli dancing. You see, your first dance, it was in 1977. Do you remember that? No, it's, yeah, 77, your first dance. Geshem Yored.
1997?
Yes, maybe I'm wrong. Geshem Yored, that was the first dance.
And it is the once of the first dance in the first year. You're right.
And I don't know how to consider you as a second generation or third generation of an Israeli choreographer. Do you understand? I don't know if you're on the second generation or the third generation. If you're on the generation of Moshiko, Saadia Mishai, or you're after them. I think you're after them, maybe. Shlomo Maman, Moti Elfasi, that generation, I think you are.
I was in the middle.
In the middle.
Now yeah. I get in.
Yeah, no.
I get in higher.
I know, Eli. Yes. I know, Eli. Yeah. Tell me, Eli, I want to know about your background, because even myself, I don't know. I know you, but I don't know some details about you. What is your background? Are you born in Israel? Are you Sabra? How did you start Israeli dancing?
When I started dancing, yes, I born in Israel first. In Tel Aviv I born.
Okay.
And
how did you start dancing?
I started dancing.
Is it like that by accident?
When I finished the army, my brother took me to dancing, to see dancing.
Yeah.
And I started then in this time. I saw the first dance that I learned. It was in the line dance, Sigal, by Shaul Rosenfeld. If you remember him.
Yeah, Shaul Rosenfeld, yeah.
Yes, he did the Sigal.
Sigal, of course, Sigal, the Greek
Sigal. It was my first dance that I learned.
That you learned, okay. You're lucky because it's an easy dance, really. It's only two steps. <that time. laughs> Tell me, Eli, how you consider yourself as a dancer, as a teacher, or as a choreographer, or two of them? Ah, that's a hard question, eh?
Yes, it's a...
First you dance, and did you teach?
I start dancing. And I didn't mention that I will make a dance or something, mm-hmm. But it came, after 3 years that I used to dance, I feel the steps in my legs, they came, mm-hmm. But I didn't mention it. I hear the music and I start move. And the dancing are coming.
Very good. We'll talk about that after. First of all, I want to do a dance from you. I learned, especially I learned that dance for today, you know? As if I made a mistake, please don't be upset on me. It's a very Aura nice...
Shelly.
Eli Ronen, yes. It's Aura Shelly. And something interesting you have to know, everybody who here today, Eli composed that music. Because Eli is not only a dancer or choreographer, he's a composer. And in Israeli dancing, there's only two composers. Moshiko Levi and Eli Ronen. No, I tell you, and me, I wanted to be a composer. I study music, I start accordion, but I gave up, you know? Maybe one day I will make a music for a dance, but today there's Moshiko and Eli, and that is nice music. Our Rashilin, I will dance for you.
Oh, by the way, in my record, I have a few of my songs that I wrote, the music and the words.
Okay. We'll talk about your composition on the music composition. As now, I want to do Aura Sheli. You know, the problem with that dance, Eli, there's one problem with that dance. You start with a heel step. And me, I always want to start with step, you know?
Okay, you will learn, it's okay.
It's the first dance you start with heel step. On Debka from Sefi Aviv, we start to heel, Debka, you start to heel step too, that's right. Not only that. But it's a beautiful dance, very nice dance, very lovely. Okay, let's go.
No, the dances start with touch heel.
Heel, that's right, heel, that's right.
Touch heel, yes.
Okay, musica. Okay,
very good.
You see, the first time I always start with step, and the second time
you get A.
Hey, yeah, you see,
the best.
It's a beautiful dance. Did anybody want to ask Eli a question? Anywhere you want to ask a question now? Before I will take my breath, because Eli make a very dynamic dance, and I'm breathless. Because the next one is going to be Ira, are you here? From Ira and Eli Ronen, Hassapico Mozart. You know, Eli, when you taught that dance in Israel by Yoav Ashriel, I was there in the Ishtalmut.
Wow.
I was in that Ishtalmut, I remember when you taught that dance to Yoav. And it was a long time ago, it's 80 something, 85 or?
84, I think. No, Ira, it's at 84. 1984.
You see, 84, I was there at the Ishtalmut from Israel. Okay, so let's do now. Maybe Ira is here. Maybe if Ira wants to do that dance. Ira, you want to do us first?
It looks like Ira's in his office.
Oh, Ira is working in the office. Sorry. Sorry to disturb you.
You are doing great, Maurice. Thank you.
Oh, Gladys, my friend.
You know, Gladys. I enjoy dancing with you.
You know the mystery about the galaxy J7 star? The mystery, it's Eli brother, that is his name. In case we don't know who is it. that Eli brother was watching us.
Eli, is the brother you have in New York the one who first took you folk dancing?
No, it's not the same.
Sorry, I didn't hear you.
אני שואל אם האח שלך בניו יורק זה שלקח אותך לריקודים לפעם הראשונה.
לא,
זה לא נכון. זה לא נכון.
My brother in Israel.
His brother in Israel, yes.
Okay.
Sometimes I don't make the Zoom.
I think that he is also watching us now.
Okay. Shalom. Okay, let's do from Ira Westbird and Eli Ronen, Hassapico Mozart. Very nice dance, everybody can do at home. Very, very nice.
It's very
Ira is ready. Ira is ready. Okay, so maybe if you want to put Zoom on Ira, David?
I have to find him. Give me a minute.
I think he's hiding himself, I don't know, in different windows. I don't know where. I will do two.
I don't have enough room here to do it.
Okay,
also.
I will do two. Ira. Because I was wrong on the first time. Sorry, Ira.
Ira shared the spotlight and you were both on focus.
Okay, I'm sorry, Ira, I made a mistake the first time. I was not in Greece, I was in Italy, you know? That's my problem.
It's okay, Maurice, because I couldn't even see my head, let alone see you.
Okay, you know, okay, now I have another dance from Eli. It's Mehera. I did 2 weeks ago for Eli, to honor Eli 2 weeks ago. And I want to do it today because I like this dance very, very, very much. It's a Hasidic dance, and I like Hasidic dance. And the Mehera, Yoel Sharabi, the singer, has really enjoyed my dancing, with no mistakes.
Okay, go ahead.
Mehera, mehera, shenelokeinu, ishama, ve'areyeuda.
Good, very good.
Tell me.
I have to say something about this dance.
Yeah, you have to tell. Yes, what
happened? It was in the Carmel competition in 1994. And I was very close to the first.
Ah, you get to
say the first. I was the third, but only one point, it was the difference.
Wow, so
unbelievable.
Close.
It's
so
a
close.
Beautiful dance. But why you make that dance too long? You know, I'm very tired now.
So that's why I said something, because I want you to rest, to take a breath.
We're trying to get you into better shape, Maurice.
Yeah, you know, Eli, now I want to do another dance, an old one. That is, if not a rev, you did in 1978.
I have to correct something about it. It's written, it was in the workshops, it's a 1978, but I thought the dance the first time. Have you listened?
Yes, we can hear you.
Yes, I thought the dance in the first time, it was near to Kinneret Sea, Lake Kinneret. It was in 1976, but it took two years to put it in, to give it to a workshop with Yoav Ashriel.
I see.
So it was in 76.
I used to do that dance. I used to do that dance a long, long time ago, and I relearned it for you today.
If when, not, when you were 5 years old.
So wait a minute. I have a question, because Maurice thought that your first dance was from 1977, but you say this you composed in 1976. So do you remember what your very, very first dance was?
I told him.
Yes. No, not that about it. I did a dance in 76, but in 78, it was in the workshop.
I understand. But my question now is, what was the very first dance that you ever created of yourself? From
76,
you?
I did
Not Geshem Yored?
One, it was Kirav Loshia.
Ah, Kirav Loshia, the couple dance, yes.
And Lifnot Erev.
Okay, and Geshem Yored.
And Geshem Yored.
But no, today there's no Geshem. No, good, we're lucky.
No Geshem.
Today there's Sheleg Yored.
Sheleg Yored.
Sheleg Yored.
You have to make
okay,
a
dance. The next dance is going to be...
From Boston people, you have to make Sheleg Yored, or you can do Sheleg Al Iri too. Whatever.
Yes.
Okay, as you know, I want to do for you, I relearned that dance again for you today, and it's a beautiful dance. And I'm sure I'm going to learn to teach in my class when you will dance again, if not Erev. And it's a beautiful song and beautiful dance.
So you put it with the song?
If not Erev.
With the voice.
יורד לערב הסתכלי הצל קרב אלינו יחפים נלך בסדות השלף כי היום יפתי עובר בואי נשב הכל רוקע בין עצי הפרדס היום שוקע בעלי גפנים הצל נוגע בחושת האקליפטוס כבר החושך מתחבך שקיעה רעים פנייך צמתך בתוך ידי נותנת שחורות שחורות את שתי עינייך והיום יפתי עובר שימי ראשך אצלי על ברך בצמה שחורה אקרא לך ברך ציבורים שרות את שיר הדרך על חורשת האקליפטוס כבר הלילה מחסר בושים יורד הערב
הסתכלי הצר קרב אלינו יחפי נלך בשדות השלף כי היום יפתי עובר
I finished earlier, I thought it was the end, sorry. But it's a very nice dance, beautiful.
Beautiful dance.
And you have different music. You have just music, it's nice too. And you have two different music with words. This one and the other one that you sent me yesterday. When you get two versions of the music, if not Erev. It's a very,
but
very,
you know,
very nice.
About this dance also, it when I taught it, the people dance it, but not much, not in many places. And I think that in 1990, I did a new recording with the music only.
Mm-hmm.
And yes, start to be all over.
It's very nice. Only music is very nice, yes. Just one moment. Yes, you know, the first time I meet you, it's good that Ira is here today. Ira and me, you were in a workshop in New York, a workshop organized by Moshiko. I think it's the first workshop and the last workshop he organized in his life, because it was okay, it was nice, but you know.
It was in 1982, or 1983, I don't remember.
And you came with Michel Barzilai.
Right.
And Ira was here, and some people from Montreal were there too in New York, and it was a
nice. We have a picture together, no?
yeah, we put on Facebook. Yes, that's right. And that's it. As since, you know, we meet so long time ago. Tell me, I discover you're a musician. Tell me, do you play piano? Did you study music? How did you compose the dance? Because I want to know. I want to compose myself. Tell me, you have a recipe, do you know?
You know, when you feel it inside, it's come to you.
Yeah, but the melody, you have to play the piano,
no? No, and I start to learn to play piano.
Ah, that's right, you know.
I was in the class with a teacher, but in the first time or second time, I told her, okay, I have the music, this and this and this. She played and she wrote the notes for me.
For you, okay.
And start like that.
That means Aura Sheli, so your composition?
Yes.
What other dances you did?
What?
What other music you create? What other music?
Other music?
You compose, yeah.
Ah, no, I have it in the CD.
No, but
I didn't publish the dances yet.
Okay, that means you compose only
I
one
time. No?
Okay, it's good. Now, I would like to invite our dancers, Diane and Ronnie. They're going to teach you. I'm going to stop my sharing. The first dance is Ech Ah'Zman. Everybody knows that dance. If you don't know that dance, go back to your dance class and ask your teacher to teach you that dance. Ech Ah'Zman, Benof Yaldut from Eli, and another one very, very famous is Et Hageshem.
Et Hageshem.
Okay, there's three dances that Diane and Ronnie will dance for you.
Oh, thank you.
איך עובר לא רץ הזמן מאז שבאת לכאן חרפו ברגע שעתיים כל טלטל גונף שעה שפתייך יממה איך עף הזמן קור חודר לעצמותיי וגשם עד לידיי ואת הרי גר בקיץ איך החור והסתיו חורפים בי אף כדיד אף שלך איך עובר לא רץ הזמן ממש לא יאומן כל החבי את הארבעים איך זה כל השעונים יוצאים מן הכלים איך עף הזמן קור חודר לעצמותיי וגשם עד בלידיי ואת הרי גר בקיץ רק חיוך שלך ישיב גם אור חמה מזהיב שהאביב כולו
קור חודר לעצמותיי בגשם עד בלי די ואת הרי היא גר בקיץ איך עובר לא רץ הזמן שוב לא תלכי מכאן מכאן עוד לעולם
And the next dance is את הגשם
בנוף הבתים הישנים אשר היו צילי בימי ילדות חלפו הרבה שנים חלפו הרבה שנים נוף הבתים כבר מתפורר וקירותה נעלמים חלפו הרבה שנים חלפו הרבה שנים בגן העדן של ילדות אשר היה בורח הייתי חלק מענו היום אני אורח בגן העדן של ילדות אשר היה בורח הייתי חלק מענו היום אני אורח בגן העצים המתקלפים אשר היו צילי בימי ילדי כבר נשברו ענפים קפצה זקנה פתאום אני הולך ואת איתי והם כולם נעלמים קפצה זקנה פתאום איזה יום היום בגן העדן של ילדות אשר היה בורח הייתי חלק מענו היום אני אורח בגן העדן של ילדות אשר היה בורח הייתי חלק מענו היום אני אורח
Now the next one is in the kitchen.
נותרי לבליקות מה עוד נבקש אמור מה עוד כמעט ביקשנו לנו את הכל את הגשם תרבר איתו ובאביב בזר לנו פרחים ותן שיחזור שוב לביתו יותר מזה אנחנו לא צריכים כבר כאבנו אלף צלקות עמוק בפנים הסתנו הנחה כבר יפשו עינינו מלבכות אמור שכבר למדנו בנבחן את הגשם תרבטנו ובאביב בזר לנו פרחים ותן לניות שנית איתו יותר מזה אנחנו לא צריכים כבר כיסינו תל ועוד אחד תמנו את ליבנו בין ראשי עוד מעט נפרוץ הנחה קבל זאת כתפי מאוד אישי את הגשם תרבל איתו ובאביב בזר לנו פרחים ותן לנו לשוב ולראותו יותר מזה אנחנו לא צריכים את הגשם תרבל איתו ובאביב בזר לנו פרחים ותן לנו
Maurice. Thank you, guys.
Thank you, we didn't make any mistakes. I hope Ronnie will agree. Eli Ronen will agree. It was fun to demonstrate.
I saw you enjoy so much.
Okay, I'm turning off the share.
It was smiling all the time. Do you know, I forgot to put a video before you, Diane, but it's okay. Now I have some video to show you some other dances of Eli Ronen. And the first video I want to teach you to show you, it's the first dance is Ruach Tzvonit in Israel. You're dancing in, I don't know where, outside in Israel. And Panse Ha'ir with Gadi Biton. And Panase Ha'ir and Imatat Sa'ir Balev. The singer is Arisan, the Greek singer. As I want to show you this first video. Please, hope you enjoy it. I'm sure the quality, I'm sure it's good. And I'm sure you're going to like it. Let's try. This one, I have to take off this. Okay, as ine a video. Who works on it? Tell me, David, if it's okay. Huh?
Yeah, it's fine.
את במלוא כיתו שוב נחתו על יהי מראך פתאום עצור רק אותך ילדה תמיד אזכור רק אלייך ילדתי ישוב פנסי העיר דולקים עדיין לב הנערה עודנו אין עוד במזבעות נמצד היין המלאך את בינתו חוזר
ברקה צפירה אני שומע עוד שעה האונייה תפליק אל תשאל על מה איני דומה מה לפתע על ליבי
רבי ירון בן סמכון
הנסה הגיר דולקים עדיין לב הנערה עוד תנועה עוד במסבעות במסבעות נמצאת היין המלאך את בינתו חוזר
That's a good time
אם אתה צעיר בלב אם אתה לבד מושבח אם אתה אותה אוהב תיזהר בעבר גם בלילה, גם ביום, היא חולמת לחלום, חלומה הוא אלם וכן, רק להתקדם, אלם לעולם, וטבעת ים. גם בלילה, גם ביום, היא חולמת לחלום, חלומה הוא אלם וכן, רק להתקדם, אלם לעולם, וטבעת ים. אך אתה אל תתפתח אם חולמת היא מדי כי חולמת על שוטה לא עליך בוודאי גם בלילה גם ביום היא
חולמת על החלום חלומה הוא אלם וכן רק להתחתן אלם לעולם ואת הבת גם גם בלילה גם ביום היא חולמת על החלום חלומה הוא אלם וכן רק להתחתן אלם לעולם ואת הבת גם גם אם היא כה חמודה גם אם היא יפה מאוד היא איננה יחידה יש כמוה רבבות גם בלילה גם ביום היא חולמת על החלום חלומה הוא אלם וכן רק להתחתן אלם לעולם ואת הבת גם גם בלילה גם ביום היא חולמת על החלום חלומה הוא אלם וכן רק להתחתן אלם לעולם ואת הבת גם
Yes, yes.
Bravo.
You see, Eli, I like your hat. And you know, I have the same hat than you.
I know.
I wear
it. I saw you.
It's a Greek hat. And I used to
this is a original
for years and years. I have a collection of hats like that.
In the video, I have a question. In the video that we saw for Panase Ha'ir, I thought I saw a very young Gadi Biton and Yaron Ben Simchon. Is that...
yes, I said that.
There was
I told this before.
Who was the woman? Do you know her name?
I don't know. Not the name.
Yes, she's very nice.
I don't remember this name, this lady. I don't know. Okay, anyway, next time you will tell us what's the name of the lady. Tell me, Eli, I have a question for you. For you, dancing, is it hobby? Is it a professional? Or tell me, oh, I see Ira with a nice hat too. I want to, everybody, please take a hat, wear a hat, you know? Oh, yeah, this one is a Russian. Woo! That's a, yes. Tell me.
That's actually kind of annoying, Ira, because we need that hat in Montreal. You don't need it in Florida.
That's right. Yeah. fur heart. Yeah. Tell me. Eli, I'm sure you have another job. I know. Are you? I see you're working in the airplane. I don't know. Tell me something. If I remember.
You're right. Yes.
You see, I have memories.
many years I was a technical writer.
Technical?
Technical writer.
Okay, I know that.
Ah, so you wrote like the manuals for the airplane.
Or else, yes.
Okay,
kind of
I see. Okay. But dancing is like a good hobby for you.
Good hobby, yes. And when I finish the Ulpan to be a teacher of dancing,
yeah.
I start to teach also.
Okay, you start teaching Israeli dance.
Yes.
Yes, I remember at this time when I meet you in 1980-something, one Israel chiker was going away from Israel, you are replacing him in his class. I remember that.
Maybe in Rishon
LeZion. Maybe in Ashkelon. Rishon LeZion, I don't remember.
In Rishon LeZion, maybe.
Maybe, yes, I remember you are replacing him.
Yes.
Let's see now, I have another video of your couple dance. You know, Eli, you did a lot of dances, over 100 dances you did. And most of these dances, half and half, it's couple dance, and the other half is circle dance. You did a lot of beautiful, beautiful couple dances. I have three for you to discover today. The three dances is Amruli, that was very popular, it's very popular, Sofo, shel, Kayitz, and a paitan. I love a paitan too.
To have the story about the paitan?
Maybe you tell us after when people will see the dance. Okay? Could you tell us after the video?
I think about it.
After, we'll see after. It would be nice to first people will see your dance. And after we'll see this video.
Amruli. Thank you.
לי כי שתי עינייך אש אוכלת סיפרו לי כי אין פרועה ממך בחלד וכי הנה שוררת כרוח הסוערת אותך מדוע אם זה כל כך ידוע כשרק רואים אותך בבוקרך הלב חוזר אלייך מנוצר אמרו לי כי שערך אפל כחורש סיפרו לי כי אין מסתר ממש כחורש וכי תמימת הרשת רבים היפת ברשת מדוע אם זה כל כך ידוע כשרק רואים אותך בבוקר צר הלב חוזר אלייך מנוצר בקטל מדוע אם זה כל כך ידוע כשרק רואים אותך בבוקר צר הלב חוזר אלייך מנוצר
סופו של קיץ כפול דקה
שקועת מהים ביום נופך של קליצן וטען מלח משקר את כל החור ודוגיות שוב נקשרות אל קצות המדחים וזה סימן שבא לקיץ פה ודוגיות שוב נקשרות אל קצות המדחים וזה סימן שבא לקיץ פה לא נופך חלם נגידן מחור של קיץ חם וצר ענן כבר מטייל כולו רצון להחניש יותר פלנים ומיון ואדומים וזה סימן שבא לקיץ פה להחניש יותר פלנים ומיון ואדומים וזה סימן שבא לקיץ פה והאופנה את משתנה ממש כדרך העונה
Maurice, ask Eli what the name of the girl he was dancing with.
אני פייטן, פייטן פשוט, בורט ושר על דרך, מרחשי ליבי אחרות לכול מוסים נדל. אבל היום ידיי שותקות ונשמתי עצבת, שירתי גבה וניגונים חדל. בוטי ימי, פלסו לי דרך, אורחות חיי גירו, גירו על ברך, כי הלכו להם שיריי וכבדו לי לילותיי, המילים מילים כמו איבדו כל ערך. כי הלכו להם שיריי וכבדו לי לילותיי, המילים מילים כמו איבדו כל ערך. פייטן עצוב, פורט ושר על דרך בימי שלווה קולחים שיריי כמים מצוננים
אבל אתה במיתרי גונחת רק הרוח וחדרי ליביונים להומים עוד ימי פלסו לי דרך אורחות חיי גירו גירו על בית כי הלכו להם שיריי וחזרו לי לילותיי המילים מילים כמו איבדו כל ערך כי הלכו להם שיריי וחזרו לי לילותיי המילים מילים כמו איבדו כל ערך אני פייטן פייטן פשוט פורט ושר על דרך ראיתי כבר ימים טובים מאלה ידידיי ואמין כי עוד יבואו גם יפים מאלה הזמנים שרק יחסיפו לשנותיי עוד ימי עשו לי דרך אורחות חיי קירו קירו על בית כי הלכו להם שיריי וחרדו לי לילותיי המילים מילים כמו יבדו כל ערב כי הלכו להם שיריי וחרדו לי לילותיי המילים מילים כמו יבדו כל ערב
I'm crazy about Python. Tell me, it's my turn now to ask you a question after David. What is the name of your partner in Python?
A Python?
What is the name of the partner?
Shema Batzug.
Shema Batzug.
Python is the Gali.
Ah, Gali? Wow.
Python and Amruli. Did music is, doesn't fit with the steps also yeah. to you? Or only I see it like that? Kilo wasn't together, you know, the music and the words and the steps.
You know, Amruli, you did it in 1985.
Maurice, Eli is asking if there was the music and the steps were properly synchronized. It looked like it to me, Eli.
It looks like synchronized, I think.
It looked good.
Yeah.
But to me, no. I don't know. Maybe only.
No, maybe it happens sometime.
Only
maybe
in my computer.
Because in Israel, maybe the internet doesn't work the same than here, you know?
Yes.
Yeah, the internet in Israel goes from right to left, so.
That's right, yes. Go in the same direction.
That's the problem, you know?
And a Python you did in 1981, and Sofo, shel, Kayitz, 1985. The same in 80s, you put that down.
Yes.
Before, okay, now I want
wait,
to-
Wait. He wanted to tell us a story about that Python.
Oh, you have a story?
Wow.
Who is a poet?
Python,
who is a poet?
It's a, can imagine that. I heard the music. I remember it was on Friday afternoon. And when I lay to sleep at night, the music was playing in my head all the time. When I sleep, I lay on the bed. So I slept on my stomach. I turned to my stomach. And I saw the steps in my head, all the steps of the dance.
Wow.
And I took some notes and I wrote the steps on the paper on the floor. Wow. And I wrote it and I slept. And in the morning I wake up, I put the music and I dance the dance and I didn't change any one step.
Wow, that's something. That's
so it all came to you in one evening.
That means
one evening.
That means wow. the dance came from your stomach. That's right.
It's my stomach in my head. It's like that.
No, but before from your stomach to your head. Yes. Okay, do you know now I have something special to show you now. First of all, I would like to thank Dave Diamond. You don't see him. You don't know where is it, what how he looks like, do you know? Dave Diamond is a very nice guy and a nice dancer with his wife, Ruti. And it's a great, great, great couple. And I want to show something. It's a little video I want to show you from this. And to see now, David, how it looked like.
Uh-oh.
I started dancing in Israel since I was 10 years old.
Okay, Maurice, you're not sharing anything. Maurice, we don't see anything. We've seen nothing.
Sorry, just one moment, please. Yes, I was sharing. I don't know why.
Okay. No, we're not seeing a thing.
Okay, let's see again. What's to be?
I started dancing in Israel since I was 10 years old.
Yes.
And when I arrived in Montreal, I was looking for a place where to go, and I heard that it was at Dubai. So I arrived here, and since then, I've been dancing.
Very good for the mind. It's a wonderful social activity. We have like-minded people coming to do it all the time, and we both have a great love for it.
I love everything, the music, the atmosphere, the friends, everything.
You know, that is a good souvenir of where you're dancing at the Y in Montreal, and you see some of our friends dancing, even you see Ronnie dancing, David and his wife. And finally, somebody said, finally, we see your face, David. Now you know who is behind the screen. David Diamond, yes, that was nice. Tell me, I have another video for you, Eli. But tell me, I want to have a question for you. What do you like most about Israeli dancing? What do you like most?
Did you ask me?
Yeah, of course I talked to you. What do you like the most of Israeli dancing?
Most? there is a few dances that I like very much.
Yeah? Only a few?
One is Shlomo Maman's Ora Yain.
And me?
Ora Yain.
And you know my dance too?
And
you like my dance? Oh, be honest, please.
Yes.
Ach Ah Ha'Zman.
Sorry?
What is your best singer, Israeli singer, you like?
Me?
Yes. What is your best Israeli singer?
No, I like
Yoel Sharabi.
I can't choose.
You cannot choose, huh?
No, yeah, your Ram Gaon is great.
Do you know, okay, Eli, now
I have there is I think the couple dance that I like, the most like.
Yeah.
The couple dance, I'm not talking about my dances.
Yeah.
It's Lel Stav.
Lel Stav from Marco.
Marco
Ben Shimchon, yeah.
Ben
Shimchon. Yes, very nice dance. Tell me, now, Eli, you have another video for you. One of the videos...
And what... do you have maybe Boy Malka? Like to surprise Ira. So if you can put Boy Malka...
I can put Boy Malka if Ira dance.
Yes.
If Ira dance, I will
you
put
can,
Boy Malka.
You can put your deck and Ira will dance.
Let's have to
see if he agree. I don't know if he
I think we're putting Ira on the spot. I don't know if he's ready. Are you ready, Ira?
Ira,
you're on mute.
He's hiding himself. Just a moment, I have to put the
I wish to dance it together.
Where is Boy Malka? Boy Malka. Boy. Okay, hi Boy Malka. Hi Boy Malka. Yeah. Okay. Are you ready?
I'm ready when you are.
Good. First, I have to share the screen first. You know, Eli, you make me working too hard, you know? It's okay, you're my friend. So no problem. I forgive you.
Hey, no, I thought that it's okay.
You're sharing the audio, Maurice?
Yes. Let's do Boimalka.
שושנים פרחו כבר קיץ בגנך הבשיל הפרי לפמתין בלילותייך ועד יעל שחרי לפמתין בלילותייך ועד יעל שחרי תירך לך אחרי הכלילת החלומות גם ניתנו יבחר לפמתין עדי כלולות בואי ונעבור היחד אל פינת האהבה ויהיה אושרנו לנו ובאהבה נגבה בואי ונעבור היחד אל פינת האהבה ויהיה אושרנו לנו ובאהבה נגבה מה יפית מה לכאן אפרח באוויר בירי גנך אם תבואי אז אין לך אם תבואי אז אין לך את אושרי וחף ידך תירח לך אחרי הקלילת החלומות גם ניתנו ים הלך ענבים עדי כלולות לא אילן נעבור היחד אל פינת האהבה ויהיה אושרנו לנו ובאהבה יגבה לא אילן נעבור היחד אל פינת האהבה ויהיה אושרנו לנו ובאהבה יגבה לך דודים זימרו עד בוקר את שירי אופייך מלכה ואני אשיר גם בוקר גם עדי חמת ישכה ואני אשיר גם בוקר גם עדי חמת ישכה תירת לחפתי עקילת החלומות גם מתאמו ימרחים עדי כלולות בואי ונעבור היחד אל פינת האהבה ויהיה אושרנו לנו ואהבה נגבה בואי ונעבור היחד אל פינת האהבה ויהיה אושרנו לנו
I like your costume. Is it your pajama? No.
No, I'm wearing shorts today. It's Sunday.
Oh, Sunday.
All my clothes is dirty in the laundry today.
Oh, poor you.
Yeah, there's the last pair of pants I have.
If you tell me that, I will send you something, I don't know, by mail.
Yes. Don't worry. Yeah, save your money.
Thank you.
Nice job, Ira, in such small
Thank
quarters.
You.
We
Thank
surprised you.
Thank you very much, Ira.
Could you see my head or no?
We saw your feet. It was the important part.
You went to the hairdresser, I see.
No, I just
Oh, you.
Well, of course I showered today already. Sure.
Okay, oh, good.
I want to smell good for you.
Thank you very much.
Maurice, remember there were two dances and Boy Malka was only one of them that was first introduced in the US, remember?
Yes.
In the same camp.
Yeah? Yeah.
Your dance and my and Boy Malka.
Yeah, my dance was Shalom Leben Dodi.
Right. So it's kind of...
That's right.
Yeah.
Camp Ora with Moshe Skayu. Nachon, Ora. Okay, I have another video from you. Eli Ronen. I have one of your new dance, the new dance you choreographed this year, 1920, is a Shalom Rav.
Shalom Rav.
And I have another one, it's Emmanuel.
Yeah.
Oh, somebody has a... Could you, David, could you take off the... Okay.
I had to find out who to mute. I found them. It's okay.
Okay, you found it? Did you put in the prison? No, not yet. Second time, yes.
Putting them on mute is punishment enough.
Okay, let's see. The last video with Eli Ronen, with some of his beautiful dance, the new one and the dance Emmanuel 2002. Okay, let's do. Musica.
Zal sheu yeshuv laredet el haken she'azam Manuel ten li or kach enay kedei lirot ech ma shebi nishbar im lo hayom mahar yahlov kisara שכשנינו אז קשר עדיין לא ניתר רוח על פניי סותר אם הוא נדר להנדר אולי יש ציפור אחרת שבכנפיה באה אך אני לא מבטרת Manuel, ten li or, kach enay, kedei lirot. Ma shebi nishbar, im lo hayom mahar, yahlom ki se'ara. Ve'oto meta mistar, she'et shneinu az kashar, adayin lo nitar.
Shalom Rav al Israel am chasim Nasim tasim leolam Ki ata hu melech, ki ata hu melech Adon lechol ha-shalom Ki ata hu melech, ki ata hu melech Adon lechol ha-shalom Vetov beinech alevarech Ki ata hu melech, adon lechol ha-shalom.
That was the last dance of Eli Ronen, Shalom, Shalom Rav. That was dancing in a rock dim with Tamir Shelzer. I see Erkorim Lo George Sean Shore. Yes, very nice dance. And Eli, first of all, I want to thank you very, very much. Please don't leave it because we have another program of maybe around 10 dances. I have to cut some of the program because it was a little long. Thank you very much, Eli.
So I want to thank every one of you, you and all the friends, the good friends, Ira, Ellen, and thank you very much to enjoy it. And I hope that it was too short, but
I know
enough for this time. And thank you very much.
It was good, really. We enjoyed.
I enjoyed very much. Thank you.
And we hope to see you in the next programs until the end of the pandemic. And okay, now let's continue right away. Don't leave it, please. You have some beautiful new and old for the last half an hour. Of course, I have to cut some. I have to choose now which one I'm going to put. A dance, a line dance. I taught 2 weeks ago. It's one of my dances. Yemania. It's a Latin. Just one moment. I have to share something. What I'm doing now. Okay, I don't want to make mistakes. Okay, it's a Yemania. It's a Latin dance. I taught 2 weeks ago and 4 weeks ago. Please, dance with me. It's a line dance. Dance with me, please.
Tengo un amor que se me ha perdido, que al corazón me lo va a matar, que lo he buscado por todas partes y nadie sabe dónde andará. Alguien me ha dicho que en luna llena vaya a la playa de frente al mar, que lleve flores también candela y abra el camino de regresar. Está en el cielo la luna llena, vestido blanco de frente al mar, los pies descalzos sobre la arena, las olas vienen, las olas van. Una rosa blanca, una rosa roja, cuando el mar las coja, en sus aguas las llevará. Cuando den las doce, a encender la vela y a pedir que él vuelva a mis brazos una vez más. Porque se me ha perdido, que al corazón me lo va a matar, que lo he buscado por todas partes y nadie sabe dónde andará. Alguien me ha dicho que en luna llena vaya a la playa de frente al mar, que lleve flores también candela y abra el camino de regresar. Está en el cielo la luna llena, vestido blanco de frente al mar, los pies descalzos sobre la arena, las olas vienen, las olas van. Una rosa blanca, una rosa roja, cuando el mar las coja, en sus aguas las llevará. Cuando den las doce, a encender la vela y a pedir que él vuelva a mis brazos una vez más.
Yemania. Okay, let's. Okay, I want before to invite Diane and Ronnie for maybe for only two dances. Diane, maybe you can do today whatever you want. You can do Avati Tamar and Rak Ata if you want, the two dances. I want to do a dance we don't see very often in the line. It's a Tel Aviv Habibi from Avi Levi. That is a nice one. We love it. We love it in Montreal. Not some people like, some people don't like, but I like it myself. And Sarah Lund, she's here today. I'm sure she likes it. Tel Aviv Habibi, very full of energy, very full of. I'm sure you're going to like it. Tel Aviv Habibi, Avi Levi.
מרגישה שנפתח לה מזל פגשה אחד גבר גבר ורז'ל והיא תלחש לו מה היא תלחש לו קח אותי על הגמל I'm your beauty you're my beast welcome to the middle east תל אביב יא חביבי תל אביב תסתכל כמה לירדי מסביב עושים לי היי היי בלילה וואי וואי וסחתן על תל אביב תל אביב יא חביבי תל אביב תסתכל כמה לירדי מסביב עושים לי היי היי בלילה וואי וואי וסחתן על תל אביב זורחת שמש בעיר הלבנה ונועצים בו מבט מכל פינה והיא יודעת מה היא יודעת הוא יברח לה עוד שנייה I'm your beauty, you're my beast Welcome to the middle east תל אביב, יא חביבי תל אביב תסתכל כמה לירדי מסביב וסחתן על תל אביב תל אביב, יא חביבי תל אביב תסתכל כמה לירדי מסביב עושים לי היי היי בלילה וואי וסחתן על תל אביב עולה לי, עולה לי, עולה ולא יורד לי ולא יורד לי תל אביב יא חביבי תל אביב תסתכל כמה לירדי מסביב עושים לי היי היי בלילה וואי וסחתן על תל אביב תל אביב יא חביבי תל אביב תסתכל כמה לירדי מסביב
Tel Aviv Habibi, I know it's a favorite dance of Dave Diamond. He likes the dance so much.
I'm not going to say anything.
Tel Aviv Habibi, now let's do Diane. You want to two dances? As you want to do?
Yes, we'll do Avati Tamar and Rakata.
Okay, beseder.
Or do you want us to do Sipur Chayai and Rakata, whatever you want.
No, what you want, the two dances, what you want.
Okay, Avati Tamar and Rakata.
Avati Tamar from Sefi Aviv. That's very, very, very known dance. And Ratakata, it's a Moshe Skayo. I know there's an Israeli version of that dance, and Moshe Skayo make another dance, Rakata. Very, very good. Very nice. Mm-hmm.
זרטת באור פישוב יעבור איכה דיברה האהבה של פעם בעיר ירושלים השתהור טהור אהוב אב כאוב כאב בזעם וזהו דבר אהבתו עולה בלהבה אשר שמעה נסיכתו לאה האהובה את לאתי אהבתי למרות רצונה מי ייתן יכולתי לסור לי מעונה אני אוהב אותך כל כך אני נושק אותך כל כך לו אהבתי לי לאתי חיי לך ומותי והוא אמר לה את שוכנת בלבבי וצר עלי ביתה ותשוקותיה חתם בלהט איתמר הוא בן אבי שלוש שנים בחור בחה אליה ביקש לשים קץ לחייו באקדחו הקר ושר לנחל דמעותה ושר 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 את לאתי אהבתי למרות רצונה מי ייתן מי יכולתי לסור לי מעונה אני אוהב אותך כל כך אני נושק אותך כל כך לו אהבתי לי לאתי חיי לך ומותי לאה סוגרת ומסוגרת במחבור וחם שיער ושם צחות בניה נשבעו להמית מותה בלבבו בשבועתו נכשל ושב אליה ואז ככלות שלוש שנים הלכה היא אחריו מאז לכתו פעמונים נוגנים לה את שיריו את לאתי אהבתי למרות רצונה מי ייתן מי יכולתי לסור לי מעונה אני אוהב אותך כל כך אני נושק אותך כל כך כי אהבתי לי לאתי חיי לך ומותי כי אהבתי לי לאתי
Quiero
nice energetic finish to the afternoon. Very
thank
nice.
You. Thank you very much, Diane. Thank you.
Thank you, everybody. It's been really fun to demonstrate. See you all soon.
Yes, two more dances. I used to cut a lot, but yeah, I keep two dances for the end. I keep Dixie, Dixie. I know you like it. It's from a New Orleans, Charleston. Dixie, Dixie from Michael Barzilai. And Gargouim, it's a nice dance to finish the session today. Gargouim from Moshiko. Just before, I just want to, if you are interested to be on a mailing list, you can write me maurice.perez22@gmail.com. That's to be on my mailing list. And every time I will send you an email, maurice.perez22@gmail.com. And David, during the time he told you about the donation. The donation is you can make a donation to my PayPal.me, Dance with Maurice, and really appreciate. Thank you very much for those already give. And 30% of the donation will go to the two charities, St. Justine Hospital for Children and CGA Jewish Federation, Jewish Family. Okay? Thank you very much. Let's finish with Dixie, Dixie, Dixie. Lovely dance, full of energy, and really enjoy a lot in that dance, that music. Let's put the music on. I would share. No, 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 but okay. And the last dance, Moshiko, beautiful Gargouim. 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 Very nice, slow, beautiful. Enjoy. Stay with us until the last drop of this good, de ce bon breuvage que nous avons bu aujourd'hui. The nice drink you did today. And you have to drink until the last drop. The last step of the session, Musica for Gargouim. forgot to say hello to some people who came after, like Celia Leroux from South Africa. I am Mitsuyan, Taita, Mispar Echad, the Met. And thank you, Aira and Diane, for being with us. And Mitko, the choreographer from Bulgaria, was with us today too. And all our friends from Montreal and from all around the world. And we hope to see you in 2 weeks. Dans deux semaines, on espère vous voir. Et restez en santé, stay in, stay healthy, and
merci.
And if you want to say some words, you can say some words. If you want, Celia, how are you?